for me, he's someone unusual, someone very brave and who still tells how to live.
Odpowiedź na to pytanie jest dość prosta.
He stood as a priest, he stood as a Catholic, he stood as a fellow man to speak about freedom, to speak about that fundamental rights that we all deserve to have. But that freedom, that notion for freedom, that desire for freedom was nourished in the Catholic Church.
And he was quite ordinary. I mean, not a hero. It was his faith that gave him strength. And I think this is very important for young people now.
When Father Jerzy started celebrating masses for the motherland, you know, from a little congregation, it had grown to thousands of people. The government, they knew they were not able to stop people from coming to the mass. At this point, that was impossible. So the only solution was get rid of the priest.
No, Toż był wspaniałym człowiekiem, że głosił prawdę, kiedy Polska była w pewien sposób w niewoli, kiedy SB go prześladowało i szykanowało, a nadal się nie poddawał i głosił wolną Polskę.
Co to jest prawda? Dla chrześcijanina odpowiedź na to pytanie jest dość prosta.
Wydano na niego wyrok śmierci i to stało się.
From Moscow through Warsaw and probably west to Berlin, the entire communist system was afraid of Father Jerzy Popieluszko, and his only weapon was the truth.